I know how to get those seemingly impossible dining reservations at Disney. Let's talk about it.
Hey guys, this is Emily. I'd like to welcome you to the Disney Desire YouTube channel. Please click to subscribe, turn on those notifications, and give us a like.
Yep, it happened to me too. I was unable to get a reservation for Ohana with my family, and I was incredibly bummed because I wanted to go here so bad. I kept checking the My Disney Experience app and nothing. Finally, I found a tip that worked for us.
See if my tip works for you. Try it out by following these simple steps.
First, you'll head on over to mousedining.com. Once the page is loaded, you will simply click on Login. That's step two. Step three is to click on Sign Up. Step four is to fill out your name, your email address again, your phone number, password, if you want their newsletter or not, if you're a travel agent, and then stick with the free plan. Once you've entered in all of your information, you'll just simply click sign up. I'll meet you on the other side. Once you've hit sign up, it brings you to this screen. And this is where it gives you an alert, which says you have no alert methods enabled. We can only send alerts to verified and enabled email addresses and phone numbers. Manage your alert preferences. So once you have clicked on that alert, you will be brought to this screen. You need to verify your email address as well as your phone number. My phone number is down below, but you cannot see it on this screen just for protection of my privacy. So I will click on click to verify. Now I'm going to have to check my email in another tab or on my phone and get the code that was emailed to me. I'll enter the code here and click verify. I also need to do this with my phone number. I can't click on it to show you, otherwise it will show you my phone number and I don't want to do that. But after you click on it, you will receive a text message with a code and you'll simply verify your phone number that way. Okay guys, you have finally created your account and verified your email and phone number. So let's utilize the site. This is super important. You want to click on Create Alert. Now, this is how the site works. They send you alerts when there is an opening available. So let's search a restaurant.
Let's say we want to go to Space 220.
There it is. You can start typing. You don't have to type the entire name of the restaurant. You click on it. Let's just pretend we have four people in our party. And we'll do the drop down arrow for the date. Okay, I cannot reserve for now, but let's just pretend we want to go on May 1st. So I'm gonna click that date. I'm going to click view openings and it says set alert for
Space 220
on Friday, May 1st. And it does tell us that unfortunately there are no openings for this day for a party of four. And it says, please choose your details below and we'll send you an alert the moment a table opens up. So let's say, okay, ooh, I changed my mind. I only want three people. I really want to eat dinner there and I prefer to eat at 7:30. So you will click set an alert and alert is confirmed. You're all set. We'll send you an alert the moment a table opens up. So what's going to happen is that you will get an email or you will get a text message. Hopefully you'll get both because that's what we set up. And you will need to log into the My Disney Experience app immediately and search for that date and time with the correct amount of people. And you should see an open reservation. You must be fast because if you're not, you're gonna miss it. So, and don't feel bad. I missed the first few that I tried to get. So if you are not able to get the first alert that you get, don't worry, you'll get more alerts and hopefully you will be able to make a reservation. A few last important details. You can create more than one alert. With the free plan, you are going to be able to get 6 alerts. Okay, so you can't set up any more than that. But if you have a husband or a friend that's going with you and they have a phone number, they can also create alerts. If you are flexible, you can actually leave open the time slot. So if you leave this at any time, you have more chances of receiving an alert with a possibility for a reservation. So that would be my suggestion. If you really want to go to a restaurant and you don't care so much what time, then leave this selection on any time and you'll have a lot more alerts. Now, it may take you a week or so to get an alert, so don't feel like it's not working. It is working, but it just may take time. And my last tip is that the earlier you do this, the more chances you have of getting your reservation. So if you do this months in advance, you're probably going to get your reservation. But if you're doing it within a week or so of your trip, you may not get it. Good luck. Last but not least, you are definitely allowed to change your mind. If you want to delete an alert, all you have to do is click on alerts and then right here you will cancel alert. If you had more than one, you could just select remove all alerts, but I only have one. I'm going to select cancel alert and then I'll remove it.
Okay, Disney Desire fans, just so you don't get yourself in this pickle again, you are going to want to remember a few things about advanced dining reservations in the My Disney Experience app. You can begin booking at 6 a.m. 180 days out from your Disney World reservation. That is 6 a.m. Eastern Standard Time and 5 a.m. Central Time if you're in Texas like me. Mouse Dining did not pay me to promote their site. I just think it's a great tool. Feel free to sign up for one of their plans. Although I didn't, the free plan worked for me. Best wishes to your family and enjoy your dining experience.